Go.
Hello everybody, it's Ladybuggy Babies. This video is by request from Reborn's Rock 111 to show off my pacifier collection. But before I do that, I want to update everybody on my sippy cup. It has been filled with blue Smurf juice. Yep, blue Smurf juice. You can take that wherever you want it.
We will.
Uh-huh.
You always do.
And, okay, now down to the pacifiers. First row, all Nux. I like Nux. They cover the Reborn's face really well from the side view. Can you see that okay? Yeah, alright, good. Alright, now these I got because they were cute, said Punk Princess and Angel. Those two are from Ma'am. Now, next to them is the cute little monkey and this really neat pattern. Can you catch that? Okay.
There we go.
Got it?
Yeah.
Is it focusing?
Yeah.
Good.
I just had to back it up a little bit.
Ah, too close.
Yeah.
Okay, those two are from Nubby. I like that it's cute for the boys. Now, this top part right here are pacifiers that I bought because they were cute. These are all Playtex. These two are from Advent, and this is from First Essentials.
Mm-hmm.
But there's a duck, a fish, monkey, cat, lamb, and this neat little circle one. Okay. I don't like them. They don't sit on my Reborn's face really well. So if there's anyone out there who uses these or thinks they're cute, send me a message, and we'll do a swap maybe, I guess, because like I said, they're just sitting here with nothing, not going to use them, and they've all already been cut. Every single one's been cut. This one is from Razbaby. It's a butterfly, and I like this. This is for my toddler that I'll be getting. I like this one because it's the newer ones that when the baby drops it, the pink part closes up over this part. I like that. It just is neat. Now, I haven't decided whether or not to magnetize this or leave it as a display pacifier. So, what do you guys think? Post, let me know. Should I keep this as a display or make it a magnetic one? This is another one. It's the same one as the butterfly, but it's Ladybug. And it's attached right now to my Ladybug pacifier clip. I also have these two pacifier clips because I kept losing my pacifiers. Alright. Well, and I guess that's it for this video. Anyone has any other requests, let me know. Put it in a message, and I'll see what I can do about it. Otherwise, thanks for watching. Bye!